Dong Shuo has unleashed demons in Luoyang and withdrawn to Meiwu Fort.
Our capital of 200 years.
My men and I are going after Dongzhou, even if it's only us.
You'll have to count me out on this one. Something urgent has come up.
Wait a moment! Some of us must stay and help the people!
Please, allow Zhen to ask the same, my lord. The only one who can set this situation right. Is you, my warrior.
I can't believe this. This place was the picture of prosperity when I last came. The elixir Zhang Rong had. Did it end up being used for this?
The splendid capital. The splendid...
The capital is in such... Even after lords combine their efforts to Lu Bu and take down Dong...
It is an honor beyond words to accompany you into battle.
It seems that you share my concern for the people's plight. Lives are still at risk as we speak. I will go with you, should you wish.
Yeah.
Your chivalry rivals even that of Yun Chang.
We met that day when fighting the Yellow Turbans was an incredible piece of fortune.
Speaking of fortunate meetings, the battle at Hulao Guan Pass also saw me rescued by a warrior named Zhao Yun. It truly is mysterious how fates become intertwined. I should like to see him again, and hopefully we can fight together with him once more. Demons attacking us. Could they have been the city folk? For this to have been their fate. We must bring an end to these dark times without delay.
Thank you.
path is treacherous. Do not allow your mind to wander.
shall repay this kindness. I promise you that.
Aside.
children starve, and the elderly are beset by grief. I shall never forget them for a second. Those unable to flee were consumed by the flames. I swear it now. I will see the tyrant Dongzhuo vanquished!
General Swen was deeply saddened by what happened here. However, urgent news arrived from Shun, and he set off alongside Young Master. General Swen, how? And he set off.
Ha!
has been made evident. Sense of tremendous malice. Be on your guard!
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Lord Yuan Shao is sure to be pleased as well. The night will burn bright when a hero steps forward to quell the world's chaos. As one whose only strength is in contemplating the charts of the sky, all that I can do is offer you my interpretations of the stars, bestowing you some insight of what will come. Place me by your side, that I may ensure you do not stray from the path the stars have illuminated for you. I pray that the stars will offer you their clear guidance in this dark time. Thanks to you, the capital is safe. Now, let us get back to the others.
The coalition has split right in half. It has become meaningless. In the end, people will prioritize their own desires. Friendship and the like are not to be trusted in. What a pitiful sight.
Master!
Now it's the south. A veil of demonic chi has descended upon Xiangyang. But the elixir remains a pressing concern. Hongjing and I will take care of Dongzhou, leaving you to head to Xiangyang if you're willing.